che se va dal rating.
A lot of stars were asking by you about what were across your mind when you listened to the term artwork. Somebody wants to participate? What word do you associate with the term perfect?
With the term perfect?
Yeah.
Shimmering without bottoms, tops.
Okay. Daniel?
Yeah, the same. Shimmering without bottoms.
For the real Spanish academic, this word has two different meanings. On the one hand, it's about a middle person who don't have their parents. On the other hand, it's about of the being high of something, specifically about of shelter. So in this opportunity, I'm not going to talk about the common orphans. I decided to translate this term to other contexts. I like to talk about the digital and emotional orphans, because I think these kind of groups of orphans actually are taking importance, because we can see more and more numerous of these things, and we can see the consequence of this kind of orphan. Well, when we talk about the digital and emotional orphans, we refer to persons who live with their parents, but who think that they are acting correctly, but it doesn't mature. So it causes a feeling of loneliness in their children. On the other side, this concept is associated with the term of perception, because maybe your parents give you all what they can give you, but in your perception, you don't have all what you need. So this term is a lot of related with this perception. On the other hand, I think there is no more dreadful feeling that if you live with your parents, you can come with them, because I'm not referring to the material of the financial support. I'm referring to his or her presence. I think this person is so important, specifically in the first stage, because the children needs to feel loved and to feel desired, to feel protected by their parents. If it doesn't mature, so we will have an oval to feel insecurity respect to his own personality. Because we need to remember that to know who we are, we need to know who our parents have been. Because we need to answer first the question, where does it come from? And then you can answer the question, where are you? So I think it's so important, these aspects. Well, finally, I'd like to talk about the digital orphans. It's referred to persons who all the time are in the mobile phone or are in the table, because their parents don't have enough time to take care of them, or because they prefer to do other activities than take care of them. It creates a feeling of loneliness on their children. So I think it's the sickness of our actuality, because we are creating children without relationship abilities, so they don't need to communicate with the person with around of them. So I think it's a big problem in our society. And both of these orphans that I talked, are related with the with the French, with the with bad conduct. So I had an institution like the police with near to here, and I work in secondary school, attending some students, and all my case I listening about them that they don't have the necessary communication, the necessary protection. They don't feel loved by their parents, and I think it's too bad, and it's so bad, so sad, because they are growing and they are growing with instability, without emotional intelligence, and they don't have the abilities to deal with our society, with our problems. So I think maybe many of us that are here pass for this kind of situation. So I'm one, but it's necessary that we deal with these feelings, because if we don't take action, so we are going to look for the approbation of the others, and we are going to look or we are going to do some actions that we don't want to do, because we are going to look for love in different space, in different persons that necessarily give you the real love. So it's necessary to take it into consideration. It's necessary that we analyze ourselves constantly, because we need to analyze what are our strengths, what are I don't know how to say
weaknesses,
because we need to deal with these things. In the way that we deal with these things, we are going to be best person. We are going to have a high self-esteem and different aspects. So if we want to change, it depends only of us, because all these our minds, we have the capacity of transforming these kind of things. Thank you very much.